Speaking of nationals, they will be in Sarasota for the next 3 years. That means the U.S. Rowing Youth National Championships will be held at Nathan Benderson Park in 2019, 2020, and 2021. Benderson hosted the Youth National Championships in 2015 and 2017, as well as the 2017 World Rowing Championships this past September. U.S. Rowing, Visit Sarasota County, and the Suncoast Aquatic Nature Center Associates all together will host those events.